Alawi support.
Thank God. Oh my God, thank
now
God.
We're talking.
Oof, I don't want to fight Manny. Screw that shit.
What the fuck?
All right, we got this bot lane, y'all. Talking about getting shredded. Hardcore, girl.
So, Ant, what the hell?
That's what I'm thinking.
I mean, she can get healed. Yeah, we're... Okay, turn that fan on. It's warm.
That's my whole question, is why the hell is it... Lowy's...
What's in here?
The plot with Freddy? But that's also because I know what I'm doing.
What?
Remember when I played Lowy support?
Yeah, that shit was amazing. That's hilarious.
But that's only because I know
is,
what
though,
I'm doing.
The thing is, though, when we fight a good comp, they're usually really bad. So, it's all good. Help me get my level mastery 6 on, Oh, no, I can't get... No, I can't. Okay, I already finished my stupid, chat restrictions. Yeah, screw you, Riot. Stupid son, screw you. Who needs you?
You guys don't have championship Callista Thresh?
No.
No. We don't need that crap. Do we get this Blood Moon? It's hella cooler. And there's like 12 skins of it, so...
And hey, we've got a full skin team.
Now we're talking. Sweet. That means we're destined to lose.
Yeah.
Well, they're Twitch, Lowy, and Warwick have skins. I don't know about Annie or the GP.
Gangplank does. He has Dreadnova.
So Annie's the only non-skin.
Yep.
5-skin versus 4-skin. Let's do this.
It's a 4v5.
Yeah. Annie doesn't matter.
If you don't have a skin, you
Annie
can't even play the game. Doesn't Annie have the most skins out of all
Annie
the
Annie also
skins?
Took Ignite Flash.
I think she does, yeah. I think, like, Teemo comes to second place or some shit.
Ash.
Or close to it or something.
Might be Ash, actually.
Yeah, I think it might be
For
Ash.
For what?
Number of skins. Ash has like a metric ton.
She doesn't even need them.
Have fucking too many.
I'm gonna click your lantern.
I think the amount of skins a character has represents their dick size. I'm just throwing that out there.
Everybody, lucky flash.
Alright, lucky flash.
I'm trying to be your top lane and we're gonna win. This will be fun. This will be fun.
That's my mating dance.
I'm just gonna walk away. You kids have fun. Oh gosh. He just told you your skills are inferior.
We're gonna base, ready? 3, 2.
I got Vision Forest ready.
Yeah!
Goes through with it. So yesterday I leashed on. I was playing Morgana for like the first time.
You stole the buff, right?
How did you know that?
Well, I mean, anytime you're talking about a leash, I'm assuming you accidentally stole it. I mean, what else would you possibly say? You know what I mean? It happened. I mean,
well, I could have talked about us getting bushwhacked or something.
Oh, I gotta fight for it. It's mine. Damn right! That was my soul! Not yours! Keep it going.
Wow, oh. Free!
Oh, ready? Yeah. I ain't no bitch, that's my soul!
Did you get the refund on that?
Oh, please.
I wanted to get my soul. Yeah, they thought they could take my soul. Can you believe that shit?
Ooh, that was
nice
a little
hook, dude.
What the fuck is this F? Why is my FPS not showing?
See, she landed one. Oh, can you get that actually? I didn't mean to. Ooh, thank you. Cool guy.
Morting.
See, it's really easy to last hit with her E, even though it does less damage early with her autos. It's just because it's instant, you can pretty much never miss it. Tagger it, bitch. Tagger it. I don't like Zalawi, dude.
No.
I think she's all hot shit.
It'll be annoying
ooh,
late game.
Nice, nice, nice.
Mid game, it's gonna do something ridiculous with her ult. Cause Zalawi.
Oh, I almost hit that little.
Why is my ping skyrocketing to like 13 million?
Get in front of me, get in front of me. We got her, don't worry. You're right!
Careful, Warwick. Careful, Warwick.
Where is Warwick? Oh, I sniffed. He smells us, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever.
I have exhaust.
Try it, Wolfman.
I can't shit. My FPS, I don't know what the fuck it is.
You're dead!
Nice job. No
yeah,
ward.
Boy,
we have no
shit.
Ward.
Why, if Ward wants to fight, he can come and fight us, dude. I have flash and heal still.
Yeah.
He wants to risk his life.
I have exhaust, too.
If he wants to die, it's totally up to him. You know? It's not my problem. I was about to say, if he didn't get that, then you're disappointed. Alright, what's Granddad? I like 1600 gold on me. Oh, I love this champion, dude. I love this champion so much. She's so easy to play right now. I have 30 CS.
People like don't know how to fight us either.
Who do you focus when you already have 20 spears on you? You just gotta run. You gotta get out of there. You know, nothing else you can possibly do about that, you know?
Lantern.
Sorry, right, I'm buying a thing. Don't worry, I got you.
Three, two, one.
Right. You're fucked, Freddy.
Screw you. Dan, you're gonna smack Areno in that lag, dude. I can finally type in all.
I was actually trying to see what it could have been.
Come on, go watch TV somewhere else. Jeez, come up and hear my business, Jeez.
I clicked the mid lane, damn it, Zed. Move, bitch.
Get out the way.
Yeah. See, you get it. Bane gets it. Dagger. Oh, she dies. She knows how to get tagged.
Dude, she put her juke boots on.
Can I eat this? Yeah, I can. I have one healing pot. What's the Goonies? Hey, hold on. Wait a second. Alright. As I'm all handicapped now, I don't have a proper thing to hold my mouse on. Can you get that?
Yeah, I should be able to.
Annie's Mia. Oh, there's Annie.
Goonies suck, dude. It's like the fastest way to get shot. Hey, bro, I didn't like the Goonies. Why? The movie kind of sucked. Oh! You got dodged. Steal.
Their tri-bush is pink.
The Haboot?
Warwick mid lane?
I'm gonna take it. It's mine now.
On my way.
Alright, go for it. I got you covered.
One, two, three. Take it. Oh, dagger it. Oh, she's really it. Where are they gonna go? What's she gonna do?
Hey, Warwick.
Oh, I missed my E. Or I missed my Q. Oh, Aaron, going in?
No!
I got you back. I got heal.
Look at that.
It's worth.
Ooh, woo. Man.
Bruh. I thought my Q was gonna. Like,
oh wow!
I thought my Q was gonna bounce off of what's her face? Oh, Twitch, and then go on to a lot.
Oh, this guy's a noob, Warwick.
Yeah.
May press Q on my ass, dude.
I'm coming out for
zigzag. Oh, you could have whipped him again, dude. You probably could have walked him down, honestly.
No, trash. Not with Twitch there.
I'm on my way. Hey,
I'm on my way.
Zed's on his way. He's level 6. Just go in. Be a bait. Just be bait. Just go in.
Oh, I'm baiting him. Don't worry.
Just keep going. Keep going. Listen. Said so close. Keep walking. Twitch is probably the easiest one. Oh, it works out.
My bad.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, he's still. I'm almost there.
No,
save that caddy.
My apologies.
Oh, what the fuck? Nectar. Let the salt flow.
I am letting the salt flow through me. That? I wasted alt flash, ignite, QEW just trying to get the fucking kill, but he auto attacked to steal it.
I actually hooked to steal it.
Yes.
Is he even trying to steal it? Is that totally
oh, no way. I don't steal kills. I'm a support. I don't need them.
You just fucking stole.
I don't intend to steal kills. It happens.
That's why I alt F4. Every time a kill gets stolen from me, I'm alt F4ing.
That's my soul, douche.
All right.
My soul.
Oh shit.
My soul.
I roamed to get the kill because I seen they're both low. I honestly could have probably got both kills, but I was like, I'm getting the fuck out because Twitch went invisible. I didn't know where the fuck he went.
Oh, almost gonna catch him out of there.
I'm hoping reconnecting will fuck with my my FPS and shit, make it not be like 200 ping constantly. Unless it's just my fucking phone with all these damn notifications.
That Warwick gets a lot of health back.
They wanna fight, dude. Let's go. I'm ready. Now.
I burned it off already.
I didn't even see the indicator. Oh, Warwick's nearby.
Nah, he's top lane.
No, he's not. No, it's just a global thing. I forgot.
Mm-hmm. I'll want you. Oh, it wasn't.
Get up. My E is down. Get back up. We're fine. We're just stupid. I'm really low health.
It's come on, game. Bad. Load in already. Fuck. I'm gonna be Night Blue.
Oh my God,
to where if my kills are stolen, I'm just gonna ult F4 like he always does. Except for he does it when he gets fucking. He rage quits because he gets his penta stolen.
He's gone, the Twitch is gonna be gone.
And
too.
He's probably like level 8 by now. My ping's like 200.
If we got hooked him, oh my God, that would be amazing.
I always throw it just in case. Sometimes they're there.
She got lucky, that's all. Alright, that was basic. I'm getting
crit now. My bad, dude. Not used to playing with Zeds.
Come on, man. If we don't leave a game at least once or twice, you're not playing this game right.
I guess I'm not playing this game right.
Hector would leave, and then yeah, he's gonna end up killing this Annie. If you ult her right, but say if you ult her like right now, you could probably kill her.
He's coming in hot.
I see Warwick somewhere around. That's what I'm like. I'm just gonna go ahead and back. He popped his W, by the way.
Really?
We got a free kill.
Yeah.
Oh, Twitch and the Lowry down here. It's her ult, the only thing that keeps saving her. I recommend a Knight's Vow.
Hey, Warwick,
yeah,
going by.
Go there next.
I got her. I got Anna's Flash, by the way.
A Lowry's kind of like blitzcrack. This guy
I have a minute 30 on my ult.
Like that. Grab the lantern!
Can you imagine if that worked?
You did it. They couldn't kill your soul before the thing went off. No more, no random tentacles.
Yeah, that's why I hooked it.
Ease down.
Alright.
Ooh, I was hoping to hit her. Ease back up.
Warwick's
down bot lane. Warwick.
On my way
he
bot.
He has no W, by the way. Allow me flash ult. The fuck was Twitch auto attacking?
Yeah,
Twitch
yeah,
was
easy game.
Minions.
Who cares, sir? That's first turret goal. That was a good teleport by Trenderman. Wow.
He made my heart.
Wow, happy. None of us even got it. A minion got it. Let's go for a drag. I have my E up so we can get this. It's pretty much secure.
I can call Annie once she wastes her Q.
I'm gonna go right to mid lane. I'm going right into
gotcha.
Mid lane. Oh.
got her still. Told you I can kill her. That was one late ass lantern.
Oh, I was grabbing the soul.
Just for the soul.
Yeah. You were dead by the time I was by Riverbush.
Oh no, I kept trying to flash. My flash never went off, so I could get away from Tibbers, but I kept fucking auto attacking Tibbers for some fucking reason.
Ooh, that would have been a bad life.
I also can't farm for shit because my ping is literally sitting at this.
Guess my E was down. I pressed E, but it didn't go off. Let's back up. This way he's gonna push to Nectar, so we'll let him.
I'm just gonna go split push bot lane. You guys can stay mid.
Okay, alright, no, that's fine.
Yeah, do you want to rotate top and take top?
Nah.
You guys, nah, just stay mid because GP's got top lane. Why the fuck did GP went Stealthy's Edge?
Oh, I cleared those minions too. Yeah. Ooh, minion block. I got it.
Double.
Oh my god, Twitch so free.
Double.
Twitch so free.
Be careful. Oh, no, yeah.
Alawi's coming down. Alawi's coming down.
She was here. Yeah, she was up here, dude. Be careful.
I'm just stopping his back. Alawi's back up here. Just you and Twitch.
Yeah, you're totally free to push that bot lane.
Oh, I planned on it. I don't give a fuck about Twitch.
We clear waves really quickly. I have enough to bump the items. I kind of want to get that out of the way.
I got Yomu now.
He's gonna ult. Kill her. Kill her. Oh no. I think he'll do a hit.
Oh. I got her.
Who?
Oh. Lowey.
Come on.
I'm gonna wait for Annie.
Should have backed up.
Annie or Twitch? Which one do you think?
Freaking scrub. Diving a thresh? What are you doing?
Well, that's a free turret. Let's get over to Rift Herald. I want to get that.
Why do Warwicks think they can just dive thresh? That's like the third Warwick that's like,
yeah,
I'm going to dive in on you.
I have a feeling they're like right there.
Alright, whatever.
My way over to Rift.
Can I go for Rift? I want to go for Rift. We can,
yes, let's go for
it. E. Who wants this question?
Tryndamere.
Just gonna E him just so I can get the E stacks. Alright, let's do this. Give it the trend.
Oh my god.
I'm kiting it. Hey. Help.
What? I'm on my way, Nikki.
We had Gangplank.
Steal with my E if needed, so don't worry about it.
Alright, I'm leaving this. Gangplank's
like
here again?
That. Give it to Zed, yeah. Trimmer's
not gonna take it.
Zed, take it.
Oh, you wanna take their blue? Take their blue?
Top lane, so I'm just gonna take it. And then recall.
You wanna take their blue?
I'll help you out with it. Yeah. They're gonna come for it, we gotta do this quick.
Anthony.
That's just for vision. That's for vision.
Annie has blue. Or blue, I guess. That would be. I'm gonna go mid, push mid out, and then rotate bot, push bot out. You guys got that fight?
Yeah,
you guys
we'll
got that
fine.
Fight?
I
Annie flash.
Hold on, over. Go this way, go down this way.
I'm looking. Nice.
I.
How the fuck do I get my FPS to show again?
I actually don't know.
That's right.
He's so lucky that he ulted me, but I jumped out of the
region. Yeah, like all, like the only reason why Warwick is even right now is because of luck.
Yeah, that was some really. That was
Warwick, come on!
Because I literally outplayed
him
like twice there, dude. Like I was so out of the range of him. Can we get a TP down bot lane real quick?
GP ult.
Okay.
Why can't I see what my FPS is? Is there like a specific setting that
I just didn't want someone to walk down
undid
the
or something?
There's
it's free
a chance,
waves,
yeah.
He can shove it out. It's all free, he can just push it out. I need to be careful being near this Annie. I want to save my flash for if she gets too close.
Africa's on.
Thank you. Fuck, why can't I see what my FPS is?
I don't know, stop worrying about it, bro.
No, it's starting to irritate the hell out of me, because I don't know what my FPS is, so I can't tell what, if it's my ping or if my FPS is that's what's causing me to get these random fucking game jumps.
Annie has her stun up, let's be careful, yo. We're on our way back down. We're on our way down. Why did he jump out of that? You could have had free.
I'm going top.
Here, here.
Keep it on that bush there.
Annie and Alawi are coming down. Annie has ult up.
Screw him.
They're about there.
I'm backing up.
Oh, they only got me.
I'm pushing mid tower.
I thought you were almost dead. But it was trying to
bear. Yeah, you ulted me, and I was like, what? Where am I going?
Well, I mean, hell, you never know. Right. Can't heal you. Get him out.
Ah.
Damn.
I missed my hook. Gangplank's here.
He's on his way down.
Oh. Run. Just go.
I'm
getting mid tower for this.
There you go. Gave up. Giving up the booty for the ADC. Yeah.
Can we go for drag here?
We're leading pretty hard, so we just need to be careful.
Yeah, I need to place the ward now. I was gonna place the ward.
Oh man. Oh.
Devil ward.
You're boned. Why?
Oh my god. This stupid ult was still going on.
This Warwick is not very good.
He keeps getting kills because something like last second crap, dude, I swear. He didn't even get the kill on the dragon. I kept taking the hits from the dragon. It wouldn't focus Trendemir.
Oh my god.
Trendemir, dude. It would not stop hitting him. I'm just like, bro, what's going on here? Aaron has you can get a little bit of armor.
This isn't the best. Nah, leave.
Whack it. Ooh, free kill. Don't use your E. Don't use your Q on me. Save that shit. I'm on my way down. Keep him there, man. Keep hitting him. Good grab. Can you smack it? Just let go.
I'm
almost there. No, Aaron, stay in the range.
What?
I'm here. Let's go.
Ah! Oh, wow. He has ult.
I'll keep rocking.
I'm on my way.
I can't heal. We were close on that one, too.
Taylor's going away!
Oh, that's so lucky. That is also lucky.
My Q, I clicked Q, but it never fucking went off. That's why I want to know what the hell my FPS is. Did they like immediately get rid of like the showing FPS, or is there like a fucking
energy too low that might have killed your chance?
No,
to use Q there.
I had it showed I had Q up and I had enough energy. That's why I spammed Q. Hoping
gotcha.
I can get it off. That's why I W'd in, is so I can get the Q off. All but right. It never fucking went off.
No, that's good. Me and Thresh, we should try to stay back if we can. We can try
you
to
don't
stay
fight
back
without everybody there. If I'm not there and you know you can take it on, then do it. But if you don't think you can take it on 4v5, then I wouldn't try.
Yeah, Trindamir just went in and got locked up real hard. That made the fight
an impossibility. Yeah, Trindamir I don't think is smart enough about it. I think he's just gonna go in on whoever hell he wants to try and go in on, and then that's it.
Yeah, he's a little aggro, but that's alright. Gotta get them souls, man. Exhausting.
Q doesn't do a lot of damage.
Exhaust is up.
I wanna focus the target, but if Annie gets on top of me, I can't do anything. Can you get the thing that cleanses people? Bane, that'd actually be pretty good.
Mercurial Scimitar?
No.
Yeah, no.
No, Morelko's tent or something. It's I've never built it before. It starts with an M. Something's tent.
Oh. I got ult up. We just gotta stay away from Annie's Tibbers.
Ooh, nailed her.
Woo! Oh yeah, boy, smacked her. You saw that. Just gonna see that outplay coming. Outplayed. 5 gold that I want.
I'm going top, farming top. I need to get my Knight's Edge. Annie's got Zonya's, by the way.
Annie has Zonya's, okay. Oh, so many souls. If we're doing a 1-3-1 right now, we can pull it off if Tryndamere can get to that tower.
Zed can, yeah, I was gonna say, Zed can push and y'all push, we can keep him there for his next one.
We're just
really easy to, it's really easy to last hit that.
Oh, they want it. If he ults, I'm exhausting.
If he ults, I'm definitely dead. I have no flash. I mean, it's up in 36 seconds. So.
Twitch missing. Warwick's missing. Alright, good. Now we can push because they're all rotating bot.
Let's go, quickly. Let's do this quick. Whoever pops it, just hook, we're gonna kill.
Mm-hmm.
Like her. Pretty easy.
Well.
Annie's on you. Champion's up here. Why is my ping sitting at a constant 180 something?
Oh, got the twitch! Woo!
Go back in.
Oh, I'm on him.
Quadra over there. Quadra. Oh,
I got him with nothing else.
That was good. Trinray got that turret.
Oh, frick. We just pulled off a 4v5. Oh, man. Jeez.
Damn, that Warwick is tanky. I need to get some armor shred here. Let me,
Mikhail's
let me start
Crucible,
building for Giant Slayer. I'm going to get... Yeah, that's what it was. Mikhail's.
Trin, do you have ult?
Trinray does have ult, but he's definitely going to die. He might as well just try to lifesteal. Yeah, about the same. Better off just trying to lifesteal all this life. But he got his item, so that's fine. He got all the way pushed, dude.
Well, do you want me to build? You want me to build Mikhail's, or you want me to get a ZZ route so we can just have a push on two lanes?
That's totally up to you. I didn't really get locked down at that moment. Warwick's ult's got a really strange hitbox, apparently. Because I notice he is not hitting anything, dude.
Yeah. I'm not worried about him, to be honest. I exhausted him right when he jumped in. We just destroyed him.
Nah, we're doing really good right now. They're just really salt. You wanna go in on him if you talk
the
about
the fuck is Warwick doing?
That's our champion.
I'm on my way.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna steal this one. Oh!
He's dead.
There it is.
Oh, what the hell? I literally shot his. I shot his thing. Got it. Almost got it.
Annie
has her ult up. I'm backing out, everyone.
I'm going top lane and farming.
There's four here. We need to be careful.
Got another Ocean Drake.
You're linked up with me. Nice foul. Nice. And as everyone left, I'm going to hard push real quick.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming over.
I'm going to stop the wave as fast as I can. Gotcha. Keep your push, dude. We're backing up. They're gonna chase through mid lane. Yeah, you got hard push. We can do that quick. Just find your health, though.
I'm trying.
Need a little bit of mana.
No worries.
We got another dragon. You're totally good. Hey, they're coming up.
I know, I see it.
They were coming up.
I am recalling.
Right, more. Alawi's near top lane. You're pretty much good to go. Gangplank's near mid lane, too. So, it's just Warwick, Twitch, and what's his face?
40 seconds on exhaust.
Remember Pink Ward, guys. Control Ward.
Dick.
Yeah, I forgot the ward.
I wonder if he's mad that I keep taking out his barrels. I actually have to like that. I can't attack move. Hit his barrel.
Oh!
I totally juked him!
Quadra kill!
Jeez.
Freddy.
Oh my god!
I have no MR. That was the problem.
I so juked him. Oh, dude, that sucks. Oh, that Warwick's had to be mad. Holy crap, I juked him. Dad, I shouldn't have eaten so early. I didn't throw Gangplank. He healed this W last second, like 400 health. We're gonna need your help, Zeddy. Yeah. Zeddy Zipboy.
I'm walking through.
Yeah, Trinimer can split push. It's not that useful for us. I'd like to have you in here because you can jump someone last second. Dude, oh my god, I juked him so hard, man. I'm kind of annoyed. It's actually annoying.
I got
my armor
splash.
Pen now. I'm dealing really
I got Twitch's splash.
Did you? I'm on my way mid. Let's get this game finished.
I'm going blue.
Someone grab red. We need to take up Baron. Should we go for Baron right now? They're basing. Let's go for Baron. Gangplank's base, so you can only offer an ult. We can totally take this right now if we go. Zed, keep him mid lane. Keep him mid lane once you take that. Just keep him there. Don't die. Oh. They might know we're going for it. Just go for it. Actually, use that ward. Okay, we'll know if there's any wards in there. It's not ward. It's not warded. Just take this quick.
Sorry, we have a double smite. You guys can choreograph it. It'd be even better. Allowing. I'm playing defense.
You gotta do that. I'm pushing bot.
Rotate top for gameplay.
Hey, Warwick, we should all base. We should all base like right now. I have enough for giants, giant slayer, or mortal reminder. Sorry, that makes regards. Hate these new names. I miss Last Whisper. Last Whisper was just.
I'm gonna just restart my league client when this game's over to see if it changes my FPS.
All right. Too many people to exhaust.
They need to let you be able to blow up his barrel before it blows up the other one. They really need to be let you do that. Because that's the only thing that you can't counter him because of that. And it's, I think that's the only issue they have with him. So you can't counter the barrel about to explode. Because if it's already about to, like, if it's just a one barrel, you can't do anything about it. Ooh, damn, I'm hardcore with this champion.
Warwick's about here, if not over here.
Getting ready to shoot Gangplank barrels here.
Alright, we're gonna keep pushing mid.
Top trends, pushing mid. Actually, I'm on my way mid. We focus Annie.
Nope.
Let's focus Annie.
I'm gonna throw a. Ooh, he missed.
Wow, I'm surprised he didn't go for me. That was easy.
Yeah, I don't know why he didn't either. I saw that.
Why not fight, man?
I am saving y'all's asses with those, Take out that real quick. She's an easy dive. She's a really easy dive.
Especially when you miss the hook like that.
Ready?
Got you, Bane. Get down.
Yep.
Annie flash. I have no energy.
She doesn't have ult. I had the flash. I flashed out really early so she could waste her ult on y'all. I had no other choice but the flash. I was way too in the.
I don't want it. I don't want it.
But I was about to say, don't bother. Oh, and he's got stun up. I don't want to get near.
I clicked the fucking thing before his barrels went off. What the fuck was that? I'm starting to get irritated here. Shaco. I'm gonna go this instead.
Let me see yells that dude.
Black Cleaver.
I'm backing for ZZ Rot.
Should we all back? I have 1600s best. I can get parts of my bloodthirster. I need ammo. I need a white skin.
Just in case.
Yeah, I got it. I need a little bit of that lifesteal. I'm lacking in it.
I'm gonna ZZ Rot.
So they're all pushing mid. Top lane's gonna push the turret, but I think turret has enough health to survive it. Oh, you're gonna rot it. Ooh, she didn't see that juke.
I'm gonna go for Annie first.
That's mine.
She has no flash.
I'm rotating in. Hold the engage.
That's mine. Oh, lucky.
Are you kidding me?
Trainer is pushing.
Let's go. Just go straight at him.
Gangplank literally can't use his barrels. I keep shooting him. Free hook right there. Hit him. Get out of the range. Ooh, she's gone, dude.
Oh, Tryndamere.
Oh, he shot the barrel again. Bane, come here. I got all the girls.
Yep.
What the f- Can you please explain to me how the hell I die in one hit?
My bad.
Aaron, just fight him. Just fight him, dude. Screw it. Just kill her, dude. Kill her, dude. Rescue, man.
Oh, Tivers killed me. Freaking Tivers. Oh, shoot, dead.
Ah, well. That was a fun game.
That's not over.
No, yeah, no. No, that's fine. We need to kill their tanks and then get to everybody else, man. There's like always one person left and then we can never get to that one guy and then this happens.
Yeah, you ulted me out when I was still pretty good. I could have lived a lot.
Well, I mean, you were... I guess you could have walked, but I mean, like, you saved you a bunch of health. There wasn't too much you could have done with the Annie. The game playing, like, did 700 billion damage with a stupid, barrel crap. Like, what is that? Yes, she doesn't have ult, but so you could have ulted her. They got a dragon. Nice job. Shut down. What the hell? She had her ult up again?
Fucking ping, dude.
I'm gonna Azir out top again.
I'm getting rid of fucking alt checks. I hate people when they fucking write easy for no fucking reason.
Yeah, let them be.
Like, I hate when they do it, and technically it's reportable.
Then report them. That's the best part.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm coming here. Nice. Alright.
I'm the freaking master, dude. Easy. Out of my way, ladies.
Elder Dragon, go Baron, push a little bit, and then Elder.
Screw you! Damn, Twitch had to pop up there. He just had to. Yeah, that's right. That game's like new. He knew. I ain't dealing with that crap. That's a free push. When we respawn, we're going straight to Baron. We're gonna push again. Keep the push going, they're dead still. Then one person's up, it's just their jungle, top lane.
Annie.
Bot lane, Annie. Yeah, Baron. It's up for a little too long, but y'all can probably secure it with a couple wards and let me chill there, 20 seconds. I am dead, so I do recommend you bait it. Instead of trying to go for it, you're going to just try baiting it. You got a rot portal up top lane, very good. That's going to be pushing. Yeah, our wave is massive top lane, that's going to push to their turret. Not going to get it down, probably about like that right there, of health, probably. There's a ward right there, Bane. Wanna take that out real quick? I'm on my way, guys. Gangplank is holding the waves. We can go for Baron right now. They have no choice but to fight. They gotta defend unless someone wants to push mid in the last second to take it out while we go for Baron. Oh, your glimpse of the void ended, by the way. I'm almost there. Gangplank's on his way to try to stop this. Can we catch him out? Nah, keep going. No, Gangplank's not even trying.
Mid.
Should we base?
I'm Z-rotting top again. Oh, I accidentally Z-rotted in the... When did I click 6?
I didn't even see her.
I said mid, not top.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, I'm leaving this crap behind.
I'm just gonna push it in.
Nah, I should have based actually.
We should have based.
Zed's pushing though. Free push. You can get one of the turrets. They're all basing.
No, you got three behind you. If you go down, I can probably save you.
I really don't like Annie.
Well, she also has Zonya's.
I know. That's why I don't like Annie.
That's why I'm going this. I need.
Frick, I need six.
Like 2,800 gold now.
I need 50 more gold. I'm gonna wait for it.
Mm-hmm.
Full spirit visage if I wait.
Feel free.
I got my GA.
Blue ward, so start warding our jungle. We can easily blue ward a whole jungle relatively quickly here. Just place them in bushes.
Place one here. Like just place them like in these bushes, I guess. Right. That's 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm not sure
4,
what they're doing right now. I think they're just looking around for going to the jungle.
6,
to catch someone
7,
out, maybe.
8, 9.
Alright, I'm staying with you.
10, 11.
They have
12,
no objectives to push
13,
right now, so they're just kind of stacking. 14. You know?
There's like 13 or 14 bushes we have.
Objectives that they can actually get.
Elder, 2 minutes. Wow, what the fuck? Why was that not pinging? I'm going bot.
Woo! Probably shouldn't have flashed there. I'm not risking getting jumped by him.
I'm gonna roll up top and ZZ route again. I have Moby boots, so I'm pretty fast.
I'm backing up, no one's near me, like, at all. Can we wait for Trendermare? He's dead. I don't know how he died. Oh, no, no.
Trendermare, I see. I'm not fucking dumb. I'm not dumb.
We're lacking vision right now, guys. We need to capitalize on a little bit more vision here. They're doing some kind of base. I'm not sure what's going on here. Keep taking their camps if you can.
Oh, you want to go top? Twitch.
Go up, I'll go down.
Oh, he's there, he's there.
He's down. It's no matter.
Is that turret port?
Can y'all finish that game or what? Because apparently I told Trinimere, I can see it, I'm not dumb, and it just randomly said attempting to reconnect. And then I see my health declining.
Destroy her tentacles if they appear.
Shot up in here. All I know is I'm quite tilted.
Yeah, you got it. We have to destroy her tentacles wherever they appear.
So I'm going to close this.
And he's trying to make some sort of play here. I'm backing up. He's ulting. He's
my
trying to ult someone.
Fucking PC doesn't.
Oh,
yeah, computer, I fucking understand it. I'm about to punch you.
Guys, Annie. You didn't think of Annie Jones.
Come on, Lee. We're being fucking gay.
Like, no one can focus her. Like, someone needs to focus her so she can blow the bolts like or something. Like, we can kill them, you know, really easily, too. We can kill Warwick.
So, they didn't kill my ZZ rot?
And you got
that I placed right before I died?
Wow.
No, just saved. You got saved.
Yeah. As usual, that's how we get out.
A Ruined King might do you pretty well, dude. I should look at getting a Ruined King, too, actually. I don't know if I want the Bloodthirster. I feel like a Ruined King might be a little bit stronger in this situation. It's really tanky, you know. I could drop it. Yeah, I'll drop it. I want a Ruined King.
I cannot believe they didn't kill my ZZ Rot. All of them were standing around it. Go ZZ Rot. Push top lane.
Alright, Nectar's back, so let's just wait. we need for everybody to be in a team. Everyone to be here. Like, Zed can actually dive Annie, and then you can just use your Edge of Night to, you know, to block her ult. She used her ult on. But we need you to jump her if you can without the disconnect slow.
That top lane wave is bad.
I deal so much damage, man. I'm getting focused too easily. They have a lot of blue wards everywhere. We need to take them out. Anytime you walk into a bush and just look for blue wards. Any blue wards? Any blue wards? None. We're losing our edge here, guys. We're losing our edge, but we can still win this game. What's she doing?
Gangplank's here. Gangplank's here.
I have, like, no health. I'm about to die. Oh my god.
Bro!
I got killed by Gangplank. There was nothing anyone could have done there.
Yeah, Twitch came in behind us. Everybody's there.
can't do anything about this. These guys, man, they're really out of this. I can't do anything. Gangplank fucking one-shots everybody in this game. Why are they gonna nerf him now? I don't understand. Why is this barrel's crit? Like, there's no reason for it. There's no reason for it. It needs to crit, you know? We need you here, Zed, dude. We can't do this on you. Are we gonna win this game? I really don't know.
We gotta go. We have to, group.
Trainer me needs to dive Annie. He needs to dive Annie. Get a Mercerel Scimitar. Drop the stupid Blitheroon King or something and dive Annie. He needs to just ult Annie. Mercerel when he gets stunned and just kill her. He needs to just do that. Because I can't do squat if they're on me. I can handle the Gangplank. I can handle all of them. I just can't do this with the Annie. He needs to focus Annie. They're also going for it. They're going to get only 2 seconds.
Dude, I just stood in the Gangplank all the entire time. Push to win mid. I can tank.
I have full attack speed now. Your turret has been destroyed. Where y'all going? Actually, Aaron's good. But we need to get this push. Yeah, who's up? Oh god, it's Annie. Tryndamere, go!
Got her.
Lock her up. Oh, she didn't have GA. Did she have GA? We got exhausted.
Nice job. Woo. We did it.
Oh god, it took one Baron fight to stop him. I wish my computer wasn't laggy, dude. These